Welcome to Disney This Day, I'm Egon Bonkers, and on this day in 1995, Elvira hosted a Friday the 13th party at what was then Disney-MGM Studios. The party took place near the Tower of Terror on Sunset Boulevard and included music, dancing, and lights with the Mistress of the Dark as the guest of honor. Later that night, Elvira also put her handprints in cement at the Chinese Theater. Were you there? Do you remember this? I don't. Anyway, have a magical day!